We realize that, oh, there's so much more when you actually start relooking at what you do and what potential you've got that you can possibly unlock. It was during these interactions that we actually realized what we are not and what people perceive us to be, which we were not necessarily advocating in our own language. It was Equator which made us realize that we are not in the quizzing business, but we are in the business of igniting curiosity. So it became a fascinating discovery of one's own self. We've actually rechristened ourselves as the knowledge tribe. And the moment we started articulating this to our clients, we've grown by roughly about 8x. The very lens with which we look at goals changed. Earlier goals used to be revenue. In some ways, if I may call it, goals used to be numeric. But I think Equator made us realize that goals are part of a journey. And when you understand that journey right, the goals become mere milestones in that, you know, route path. It's like removing the examination and focusing on the learning. I think that's what Equator did to us. And I think the greatest asset that we found after the engagement with Equator was our ability to actually look at our growth purely from an evolution perspective and not an expansion perspective. We had about 15-20 people engaging with Equator when we started this, and they were asked a very simple question, and they were asked, what is Greycaps? And for 15-20 people, I think we had 30 versions of what is Greycaps. That was the kind of randomness with which we described the company we worked for. But post this, it became like an absolute process without necessarily having to put up any board on any wall to state this is our vision or this is our mission. None of all of that. It just became part of every individual in the organization. And that's really how it's been for us in the last, you know, close to a decade now. And we, in very many ways, owe where we are today to Equator, because they've completely transformed who we were from a simple boutique quizzing company to what we are today.